So I'm tracking a lynx here in the Northern Mission Mountains. And all of a sudden it goes from a direct register walk into a gallop as it sees a snowshoe hare. And the chase is on. See the lynx tracks there. And there's the snowshoe hare tracks. The lynx hot on its tail here. And then there's quite the chase scene happening. And we come out of the trees here and see the bunny's still running for its life, and the lynx is right behind it. Back through the trees. It's a fairly long chase scene, one of the longer chase scenes I've ever seen. And let's see, it just might have missed it right there, maybe. Take a turn, still at a run here. Yep, the bunny's still alive. See the bunny tracks right there. This is where the lynx nails the bunny. Let's see a little snowshoe hare further. And then the lynx walks away with the bunny in its mouth. You can actually see the drag marks, a little bit of blood. The lynx is walking really bow-legged with a really wide straddle. In the corner here, and there is a snowshoe hare that is fully intact that this lynx has cached, actually. So it must have been full and coming back for it later. Very cool. You can see the claw marks where it cached this bunny under the snow here.